Quarantining with Jess. My brother's not vaccinated because he's not old enough to be, so this is simply just precautions because I may have been exposed to COVID and I don't know if I'm positive or not. So I'm sleeping in my car tonight. This is my setup. Here's my sleeping bag and my pillow. I got like school stuff.
Wait.